Alright, so Annihilator has this big kind of holder right there, if you can see. And for that, you basically want to clip this back pillar of his backpack in there. So, kind of like so. Just like that. And then his gun is going to go over here into this holder. And then he will get adjusted and put on the peg over here to the left. Apparently that's got to go down a little bit, so I'll do so by adjusting it on the back. There we go. There. That's all there is to putting an annihilator in that display.